Would you like to easily find everything you're looking for in QuickBooks Online right from the beginning of the course? Well then pay close attention, because in this video we will show you how to navigate the QuickBooks Online interface. If you have any questions about this topic, you can leave them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to help you. And of course, if you feel the video helped you, I hope you will click like and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on new videos that come out all the time. You are never lost in QuickBooks Online. There is more than one way to open most windows, but for some things, there's only one way to open the windows you need. There are three main menu sets in the QuickBooks Online interface. First, there's the cogwheel in the top right, and the cogwheel is for menu choices that you would click on for things like setup windows, tools that you will use, and general administration. The most important main menu is the new transaction main menu in the top left, right by the plus sign. These are for every possible transaction that you could possibly have in QuickBooks Online. And then, of course, there's the third main menu, the left panel. Now, the items listed in the left panel are simply repeats of the same windows that you could open from either the cogwheel or the new transaction window when you click the plus sign. But some of these things you can only open from the left panel. For example, the only place that you can open up QuickBooks reports is the report tab in the left panel. And that's the most important menu choice because it will be the custom reports that will allow us to easily navigate through QuickBooks Online during this course. Then, of course, there's the sales tab for customer data and customer data management. So if you want to add a customer, remove a customer, or change the customer's permanent or setup information, the only place that you can do that is by clicking the sales tab in the left panel. And of course, there's one more, the projects tab. The projects tab is simply a place that you can click if you want to see every possible contractor-specific feature in QuickBooks Online. And anything that you can do in the projects tab or the projects window, you will also be able to do from the new transaction main menu in the top left or some other part of QuickBooks Online. All they did for the projects menu is pull together all of the contractor specific features and repeat them in the projects window so that you can see more information about your projects as you make progress on them and you can think more like a contractor as you do your bookkeeping. So, before we move to the next video, let's see some live action with the interface. When we click the cog, you can see that all of these relate to permanent information or tools or any kind of thing that relates to setting up QuickBooks Online, as well as using tools to manage your QuickBooks Online. But on the top left, you have the plus sign next to the word new. That's the main menu that you would click on if you want to record any type of transaction in QuickBooks Online. And then, of course, we have the left panel here. Now, of course, some of these things you will find are just repeats, but the most important item on the left panel is the reports, because we're going to navigate through QuickBooks Online using the custom reports that we will set up very soon. And of course, there's the projects menu, which is specific for contractors. Now, we can't get into it until we start our first project. However, you should know that if you wanted to put a project on the project list, you would open sales, and of course we're going to do this later. You would open sales and put in the customer that relates to the project, and then of course you would put the project for that customer. You could do it under sales customers, or you could do it here in the projects window. Same thing with creating an invoice or an estimate or writing a check or paying an expense that relates to a project. You could make all of those transactions right here from the new main menu button. However, you could also do the things that specifically relate to contractors, like estimates, here in the projects window. And you will see that as we go along. So, you're never lost in QuickBooks Online, and there are only a few things to remember to be able to do everything you need.